If you are new to touch, here are the basic skills that you need to know. Tap and go. While the ball is on the ground, tap it with one foot and then pick it up with your hands and start running forward. Remember, the ball should be on the ground when you tap it. Roll ball. If the player gets touched by the defender or made a touch, the player must dump the ball and step over it. The half will then pick up the ball from the ground and pass it off. Pro tip, always initiate the touch when you have the ball. This is how a roll ball looks like in an actual game when performed with three people. Buddy, it is done with two people. The first player takes a touch, dump the ball, then step to one side, making sure that your leg goes over the ball. The half will pick up the ball from the ground and pass it back to you. This is how a buddy looks like in an actual game. Once, it is done with three people. The first player takes a touch and dumps the ball. The second player becomes the half and passes the ball to the third player, who will then dump the ball. This is how once look like in an actual game.